just a short video on tagging queens. This is just putting a mark on the queen so you can see exactly where he is. See, I've just put a little white one on the bit of his back, trying to get a good view of him. You can just see it there, but white's the easiest, one of the easiest colours to see. I just usually you do it like per year, whatever the colour is, but just use white. It is there. Real easy to see when it's dark comb, anything, you know, just shines right out. Now white. So put him back in here. So he belongs back in this hive. I'm just gonna tilt that up like that. Rest it out, there he goes. Where is he? So he's on there. Straight away, bang. So that's cool. Done.